How's it going, my dreamers? This is Born a Dream, back with episode number 13 of Pokemon Sun. Make sure to leave a like if you are enjoying the video, and subscribe for more Pokemon Sun content. So, we are here right now. I guess we're heading to the Tree of Life for whatever reason. It was never explained to us, but we're heading there. I feel like we're definitely going to get into some story here. I saw a little bit of story last episode. We're going to see what's going on here. What is that? Dreamer! Lily got lost again, so I brought her here to you. She couldn't even find her way to the Tide Song Hotel on her own. She says she saw Team Skull and tried to avoid them. That's why she got lost. Now, I've gotta go. The Mask Royale has a match, and there's no way I'm missing it. Okay. That Mask Royale. What do you think he looks like under that mask anyway? I don't know. Guy who has a giant grin with glasses and a beard? Who says yeah a lot? I came here for Nebby. Though, as you saw, I didn't come here myself so much as I brought her here with the professor's help. Oh, look at poor Slandit. Let me heal it for you, won't you? Thank you. Within these ruins waits the guardian deity of Akala Island. This is Tapu Lele's ruin. Okay. You, I know you tried to drag me along to the ruins of conflict on Millie Island, too. Why are these ruins important to you? What do the gardens mean to you? Just think what would have happened to you if Dreamer hadn't been there back then. He doesn't want to think about it. Oh, hi there. Oh, haven't I seen you with Kukui? Oh yes, my name's Lily. I work as Professor Kukui's assistant. And this is Dreamer. Oh, sorry, I've never even asked your name before, did I? Tapu Lele summoned me here to clean up the ruins. Dreamer, thanks for getting to know the people and Pokemon of Alola. Okay, that was weird. Oh. Okay, alright then. You have completed the trials of all three captains here on Akala Island. Now you face the grand trial of the Kahuna, me. Get ready for your hardest Pokemon battle yet on Akala. I'd love to. Let's do it. Great. We're gonna give you guys everything we've got. And my partners are all adorable, rugged little rock types. Here we go! Good to actually start off the episode like this. Oh shit. She has three Pokemon. Nose Pass. Okay. Okay. Slandit probably wasn't the best idea here. I thought there might be a little more story, but we're actually finding her now, so it's probably not a good idea to go with this. You know what? I'm gonna chance it that she does not have a really good ground move on this. Oh wait, if she does. Both of these Pokemon are weak, yeah. Oh, that was a good prediction. But they're both four times weak to ground, so that's not good. Okay, so that's a two-hit KO. Rock Slide. Okay, not doing much. It is a Nose Pass after all. Nose Pass has, like, really piss poor attack. So, like Probopass, it's more of a defensive Pokemon. And you did not faint. But you missed your Rock Slides. That's actually pretty good. But you're probably gonna heal. Yep. Shit. Okay, Thundershock. That did nothing. Okay. Back down to the red. You hit Rock Slide this time. but you're not doing shit to Magmite. I mean, if you don't have a Pokemon with a ground stab, I could just run through you with Magnemite, but I doubt that's going to be a possibility. I doubt they would make her that weak. Boldore. Well, this probably won't have a ground move either. Maybe it will, but it won't be stab. Meerschaut? This thing has no special defense. Yeah, so it goes right down to the red. Mud Slap. Okay. That's a special attack, attacking move, so we're good there. Hopefully this hits. Good. So there goes Boldore. She has not been a problem yet. I can't believe I'm actually running through her with a Magnemite right now. Are you kidding me? Lincoln Rock. What is that? Is that the... Oh, it's the evolution of Rockruff. Let's go with Dartrix here. Unfortunately, Dartrix is weak against rock types, so that's a problem, but I still need that water Pokemon. I have no I don't know what to expect from this thing. We're gonna go for the Razor Leaf. Oh, shit. That's what I should be expecting. Oh, no. That's gonna destroy Dartrix. Jesus. No, please, what? You asshole, you just killed Dartrix. Let's go with Snorlax. You can't do that again. But you know what I could do? You know what I could do real quick? All out Plumlink. If you think you're so cool because you can use a Z-move, I can too. And I'm hoping this is like Dark Rock or something. We'll see. It's definitely going to be weak to this. Let's go, Snorlax. Boom! Ah, shit. That wasn't enough. Don't heal, please. Okay, we're good. She wasn't even really that bad. Okay, well, GG's. I had a harder time with the trials than I did this. Alright. Level 27 Snorlax. How lovely. Not bad. Diamonds only sparkle after coal is pushed to its absolute limit. Huh. You guys are the best. Here, the rock type Z crystal, the Rockium Z, is all yours. Do I have anything I can use it? Not really. I'll take it, but I don't know if I really have anything. Nice, but we got through the second island grand trial, so that's great. We're halfway there. The rock type Z power you have to move like this to draw it out. Watch carefully because the hip movement is crucial. I wonder if like you ever messed up on a Z move. I wonder what would happen. The Pokemon would just sit there and not do anything. Maybe. Okay. Use it well. The rock type. It's hard, sturdy, rugged, and physically tough. Strong. So nothing like me at all. I guess the opposites really do attract. So what's up with this Cosmog here? You look very pleased, don't you? By the way, Lily, this might be a weird question, but why even come to the Ruins of Life if you're not a trainer? Oh, because of Nebby. It's not originally from here, and I want to help it get back to its home. But I don't have any idea how to do that. It seems fond of the ruins for some reason, so I keep visiting them and hoping that maybe I will find some clue to help it. You certainly don't see Pokemon like that every day. Tapu Lele may be called the guardian deity of our island, but it can also run wild at times. Regular Pokemon normally avoid the guardians at all costs. Unless they are strong enough to face the Tapu themselves, that is. Oh? Wait, that can't be right. I think your journey will hold many surprises, and I hope it holds many joys. I'll take you back to town, Lily. You're doing everything you can for your partner, even though you're not a trainer. I like that kind of person, so I can't help but give you a hand. Aye, you're Kahuna Olivia. I'm Hal from Ike Town. You've gotta let me battle you. Oh, hey, Dreamer. Guess what? This weird green guy from Aether told me to come to Hano Grand Resort once I finished up with my grand trial here on Akala. Yeah, he told me that too. Crazy, right? Ooh, the Aether Foundation. I'm not sure what he wants with you, Dreamer, but why not go find out? If you don't want to keep him waiting, then Charizard should get you there in no time. The Hano Grand Resort lies just over the bridge near the Dimensional Research Lab. The Aether Foundation. I think I'll stay here. I'd like to see how battle goes too. Even though I hate to see Pokemon get hurt, but I know that both of your Pokemon are dedicated to battling besides you two. I may not be as strong as my Gramps, Hala, but I could still raise up Brion and the rest of my team to do their best. You're just Hal, right? And what's wrong with that? Who cares if you're Hala's grandson? Now show me what Hal can do. That's a very positive way of thinking. Oh, it's raining outside. It's been raining most of the day. Yeah, it just poured in. God damn. Yeah, you guys hear that? That's crazy. This is not like California weather. Let's go ahead and do as she said. Where am I going again? Over here? But I can't get... I have to fly here. And then we have to go... I haven't seen this yet. It's too bad it's not like the Latios in Oris, but... It's cool, it works. It gets you places, and you don't have to waste a HM on the Pokemon, so... I'm not complaining too much. But, yeah. It literally just, like, roared in like that. Like, we don't even get rain here, so it's, like, crazy. But anyways. Anyways, how am I supposed to get down there? That's the question. That is a question there. Look at the map. Don't go that way. I don't know what's going on. Water. Okay. I'm stuck here. Sorry, I'm stuck. Wait, what? Oh! Check this out. Didn't notice this before. Let's see what this is. Zoom function has been added. Yeah, I did one of these earlier. Did it at work, unfortunately. What am I looking for? I don't see anything. I just see... Are you like... Oh! Hi there! Oh, it's an Oricorio. Okay, well, can we... Let's, like, just get you to be, like, right... There! let's just sit there. Let's let it come to us. Ah, shit. Just have to wait until it comes. Right there. Ah, shit, I missed it. Just move it a little more. Over here. There. Eh, it's not as good. It's not as good as I'd want it. That was pretty good. Let's move it a little more to the right. There. That's a good one. Now this one should be our best one. Nah, it wasn't as good. Okay. So what we got? That one's a bad one. I think the first one's a good one. Let's go with that. Okay. Nice. So I'm at... Oh. Not quite there yet. No, I don't want to do that. Okay, that was fun. Let's see what... How do I get there? I have no clue. Do I go through, here? And then I go this way? Oh! No, no, no. I know where to go. I know where to go. It's over here. There we go. There we go. Here's where we want to be. Oh, look at that. Look at the water just reflect off these buildings. It's so cool. Yeah, I want to check out more of this place. Hano Beach. And there's a stellium. And there's a little Z crystal thing right here. I can just get to it. Oh, I have to be off to Tauros. Damn it. So annoying. Zygarde crystal. Let's see what's here. The hell not. Can I run into a Pokemon? I hear splashing. Oh, here we go. See what we find. See what's here. Oh, no one wants this thing. No one wants this thing. I love how I just automatically change to a Bazoo. This character changes clothes way too fast. I thought I heard splashing, but that's probably Lapras. Yeah, it's Lapras. Okay. What's over here? Ooh, it's an item. I don't want to look for more Pokemon. Come on, there's gotta be something else here. Ah, shit. Well, let's see what's here. Let's see what he has, I mean. Okay. You have a Wingull. Really, buddy? Really? You're gonna send out this? A Wingull? Slanted's gotta be, like, in the back. So let's go with Magnemite here. Okay. Thundershock? Should take it out. I would like to know what this next mon is, just to see if maybe I could find it here. Barboach. Oh, okay. I probably wouldn't go with Barboach for my team right now. Let's go, Gartrix. Let's go with the Grass Knot. Okay, that's gone. I don't think the crit was necessary. But let's move on. Let's move on. Alright, can I see if there's any other Pokemon here? Like, I don't know. There's gotta be something else here, right? Why does it take forever to find a Pokemon in the water? Ah, shit! I'm running into more trainers than I am Pokemon. Oh, okay. What do you have? Pukumuku. Okay. I don't even know what typing this is. I don't think it's water, is it? Is it water? I don't know. Let's Dragon Rage it. I'm sure it learns water moves. It's the only thing. Safeguard? Oh, we're good. We're good. Bye. Oh, that's right. That's the special aftermath. So. Okay. Maybe I can find a Pukumuku here. I wouldn't mind just finding a Pokemon, you know? I love how you can see items in the water, too. Can I just find a Pokemon? Like, a Pokemon. That's it. That's all I want. No. I'm not running into another trainer. I'm just gonna stay in this little patch of water right here. Are you serious? I can't find a Pokemon. gosh. Okay, well, I'm not interested anymore. let's run. Alright. Let's head back. If all I'm gonna find is Finneon, I'm just not even interested, to be honest. Let's see. Let's go over here. See what's going on with this hotel here. Am I supposed to talk to the guys or something? Wait, no. Well, let's talk to the guys anyways. Hotel for some interesting very important. Okay, well. I guess we're supposed to meet the, oh, there he is. This guy looks like... From right here, he looks like Chobin, but whatever. So, you've come at last. Ah, but forgive me. I have yet to introduce myself. You may call me Faba. I told you before that I would show you someplace astounding, right? Well, that wondrous place is Aether Paradise. Okay, here we go. Here's some story. Let me tell you about Aether Paradise. Just as the name suggests, Aether Paradise is a veritable paradise for Pokemon that floats far out in the sea surrounding Alola. It's an artificial island made entirely by human technology for the protecting of Pokemon. Of course, I'm an adult who keeps his promises, so I will prove to you that all I've told you is the absolute truth with a tour of Aether Paradise. You will come, won't you? Yes. Good, good. Then you'll come with me. Aether Paradise will amaze you. Wait, take me too. Oh, even Kahuna Olivia has to come to see you off. As a Kahuna, I look after all the trial goers who come to my island. They are like my own children. Not that I've got any. I've never even gotten married. Okay, listen up, you two. Your greatest opponent is always yourself. Your greatest ally is the Pokemon beside you. Thanks. Are you coming too, Professor? I've got my own business to attend to. You go see all the amazing tech that Aether is developing and tell me about it later, yeah? That's right. I'll see you on the next island. Ola Ola Island, yeah. Then let's meet up at Melee Garden. Yep, it's a goodbye, Akala Island. Though I guess we can come back anytime we want to, huh? Then let us enjoy an adventure upon the great vessel, the grand vessel, that will take us across the high seas. By which I mean to say, the ferry. Okay. So this is where things start getting a little interesting. Huh. Can you believe a big hunk of iron like Aether Paradise can float in the sea? And... There's so much going on outside right now. And it's all because of the Pokemon holding it up. Did you know that Dreamer? Yeah. I knew that. Ah, I thought I finally had one up on you. Sure, why the hell not? Oh, I can't wait to actually see inside Aether Paradise for myself. Well, let's go. So that's where we are, and now we're going over here. So I like this. This is like a midway point to the overall story. Let's see what's going on here. Aether Paradise. There's a Hypno. Okay. Here we are, you two. This is Aether Paradise. Huh. They get transported up there. Aether Paradise is a facility created for the conservation of Pokemon. It has been outfitted with all of the latest technology for this purpose. Downstairs, our teams work on developing new Pokeballs and more. Yes, all for the sake of Pokemon conservation. Though you will not be able to use any of your Pokeballs within Aether Foundation. A jamming signal is broadcast throughout the facility to prevent them from functioning. Oh. Okay. I can still add them to my Pokedex, right? Oh, hey there. Excuse me, Mr. Faba. Yes, excuse you. What is the meaning of that form of address? I have a title for a reason. How else will anyone know how important I am? Oh my gosh. Yes, Branch Manager Faba. Now, I must go speak with the president about our conservation efforts on Nikala. Show these children around, and then take them to meet the president as well. Hmm. So they're just gonna let us tour around here? Phew. Welcome to Aether Paradise, Dreamer and Howl. My name is Wiki. Nice to meet you, Alola, because that's how you're supposed to greet people. Wait, you know who we are? How would you know that? One of our employees told me about your meeting on Nikala Island. And of course I heard how you helped protect the Pokemon there too, young Mr. Howl. Thank you very much. Let me show you around. The main entrance is up above us. The main entrance? Okay. Shall we zip right up there? Yeah, sure, why the hell not? Hmm. Oh! Pikachu, Rockruff, and what is that thing called? Oringo something. I forget what it's called. This is the main entrance. You can't catch it in this game, in Pokemon Sun. You can have your Pokemon taken care of at the reception desk there, if they need it. Dreamer, you and Hal are both trial goers, aren't you? Are you hoping to become champions? I suppose you must be around 11 then. Wow, they actually tell you... They actually try to guess your age. Holy shit. Yeah, I am. How'd you know? Yeah, I took the first chance I had to join the Island Challenge once I turned 12 or 11. Because someday I really want to be able to beat my Gramps, but he's way too strong. How lovely for you. I suppose all children must yearn to take a journey of their own choosing when they get to be about your age. Though you're hardly just children anymore. Trainers are like parents to their Pokemon. Dreamer, how? Would you two like to see the conservation area upstairs? We'll zip right up. Well, I didn't say yes or no. You can't just go on assuming these things. But yeah, I guess I'll go see it. Oh, we're at the very top of this building. Holy shit. Oh, look at this. Aether Paradise is a safe haven for all Pokemon. For this reason, the use of Pokeballs is strictly forbidden within the conservation area. Wow. We keep Pokemon that have been targeted by Team Skull here. And we also try to support Pokemon that need a little extra protection. Like Corsola, for example. They are quite terribly overhunted by a Pokemon called Toxapex. I hope you don't mind if I read a passage from my Pokedex. What the hell? Toxapex. Toxapex crawls along the ocean floor on its 12 legs. It leaves a trail of Corsola bits scattered in its wake. God damn! Yeah, my Gramps is always saying that nature's got its cruel side, sure as it gives us blessings. But can the Aether Foundation really protect all the Pokemon that are out there? Nature does have its own balance, of course. It can be difficult to judge just how much we humans should try to affect that, can it? Yes. That's pretty amazing. The Aether Foundation seems awesome. But why did you bother setting up a branch in a place like Alola? I couldn't say. It's hard to know for sure what our president is thinking sometimes. Oh, when they say that, that means they're, like, insane. If you'd like to meet Professor Lusamine, she should be here in the conservation area now. Yeah, let's meet her. Can I, like, run around? Thank you, thank you. That's what I wanted, because I wanted to check this area out. So, they keep saying you can't use Pokeballs here, so does that mean, like, I can't catch Pokemon? I mean, am I going to be able to run into grass and see, like, Pokemon that way? Or does it mean I can't use my own Pokemon? Or what's going on here? Let's see what's up with you. Regional variants. It can all seem a bit complicated, but think about it like this. If you visit a tropical region, you get a tan, right? Isn't it something like that? Sure. What else is going on here? Oh, well, there she is. My sweet Pokemon, I promise I'll keep you safe. I'll protect you with my love. Ah. There they go. She's gonna have her own theme. Okay. You must be Dreamer and Hal. Welcome to Aether Paradise, the Aether Foundation's own private island. I am the president of the Foundation, but please, just call me Lusamine. I am so glad that we got to meet. I'm glad there are people like you who travel the islands to learn more about Pokemon. But there are also those unfortunate people who harm Pokemon for their own selfish reasons or even for profit. And that is why I am here. I will be like a mother to all those poor Pokemon and shower them with love. Even Pokemon from distant worlds far from the Alola region are worthy of my love. Wow, Miss Lusamine. I don't know how you do all this. You're, like, not even that much older than me. Than us. Oh, you sweet boy. I'm already over 40. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, she is 16-year-old running this shit? You are. Wait, what? Oh, you. The right style does wonders, you know? And how? Your style is a bit wanting, huh? I'll have to take you out sometime and help you pick a smashing outfit. Like, what you wear? I don't think anyone else could pull off that kind of a look, except maybe Lily. I love how you just slid her name right in there. Oh, don't you worry. You just leave everything up to me. She obviously knows who Lily is, so the whole Lusamine, Lily, and Guardian all being part of the same family still fits. Trust me, children would all be much happier if they'd only listen to the adults around them. What? That tremor. Did something happen on the lower floors? Uh-oh. Oh, no way. Holy shit! They just dropped the Ultra Beast on you just like that. What the hell? Holy shit. So, what's going on? Oh, okay. Did you come from another world? Brrr. Miss Lusamine, stand back! That thing's not right! You poor creature. How, are you I thought he was gonna run up to the thing. I was like, what? I've never seen a Pokemon like that. Are we gonna fight that thing? I don't fucking know. That Pokemon, what in the world are they? You poor creature. Oh my goodness, what the hell? Dreamer, can you distract that thing? I've gotta get Miss Lusamine out of here. May as well. Brrr. What the fuck is this music? The question marks appeared. Nobody knows what this thing is. Holy shit. This is... Okay then. It's level 27. What is this typing? What's its typing gonna be? Oh shit. We're just gonna have to try a bunch of stuff. Or we could just go... We're gonna Z-Power. See. Psywave. Are you a psychic type? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, we're good. Let's see what this does. Alright. I don't know how much this is gonna do. I know these things are ridiculously strong. That did nothing. So it's a water type. Doesn't tell you. Well then, let's go with Dartrix. This music is so fucking trippy. Oh no, don't do that. Oh my goodness. Come on, Dartrix. Let's go with a Grass Knot, because it looks like it'll be... Nah, shit. I should've switched into Magnemite, that's why I should've done. Oh well. Let's see if the Water Beast boost. Oh no. I think I should go into Snorlax. I wanna make a safe play here. Let's go into Snorlax. I think Snorlax is a safe option. Let's go ahead and yawn this thing. I love how you just, like, it doesn't... People in this game just don't know what the hell it is. Getting drowsy. Let's go ahead and Body Slam. Let's see how strong this thing is. What the hell? What the hell? So it resists fire, and it resists normal. Oh, it was a rock type! The unidentified creature disappeared. That must have been a rock type. So it's true, I still need that Pokemon. I need to get it back. What? Miss Lusamine, did you say something? That creature we just saw was undoubtedly an Ultra Beast. An unknown being from another dimension that suddenly appears from the Ultra Wormhole. It looked like it was suffering, like it pained it to be in this strange place. I can't bear to see that happen. I will save it, and I will love it. She has the grinniest of grins. Thank you, both of you. Thank you so much. Okay. Wiki. These two are still in the middle of their island challenge, aren't they? Please deliver them to their next island. Ooh, at once, ma'am. I will go check that none of our poor resident Pokemon came to any harm. And I need to speak with Mr. Faba about exactly what happened downstairs. And of course, I will have to start preparing the foundation for our newest and perhaps greatest duty yet. The protection of the Ultra Beasts. I'll see that the two of you to Olola Island then. So, why do the Ultra Beasts need protecting? She just said it was like in pain, but what is the Ultra Beast trying to run away from? The wait and see, I guess. I never thought I'd actually get to see the Ultra Wormhole in my life. We've got to tell Professor Burnett about this the next time we see her. I don't know if what happened should be rightly described as an accident, but I think it's probably best if you do so. Anyway, I was very glad to get to meet you both. Please take this to remember your visit. Some malasadas for Hal. Oh, you know he loves those malasadas. Yes, big malasadas. Awesome. Isn't it crazy how malasadas taste even better when you eat them together with someone else? Yes, I think I know what you mean. Meals always taste better when you share them with the ones you love. And for you, Dreamer, ATM for the move Psychic. Oh, no malasadas for me. But Psychic, I don't know what can learn that on my team. I hope you both have wondrous adventures on your island challenge. We will. Thanks, Miss Wiki. I still don't trust these people. I still do not trust these people. Ho! My heart's still kind of racing, you know. The Ultra Wormhole is real, and Ultra Beasts are real, too. This man has no... Oh, I was going to say. The world is just way too big. I bet we'll discover even more new things on the next island, too. I was going to say, he had no teeth. We're going to need all the energy we can get. Time to dig in. He just said... Okay, then. You know... Oh, I was going to say, you better share that with me, buddy. Ah, so good. Shoot, I already ate the whole thing. Oh, fuck you, man. That's you're just rude. That's just rude, man. You know, I would have liked the Malasada too, but no, you had to eat the whole thing. Ooh. I thought this would be the last island we visit. This is actually the third island we visit. That's actually good. Oh, Pelipper's. This looks like the, Tin Tower. Okay. Land ahoy! Alright, terra firma underfoot again. Ola Ola Island is, like, another totally different place than Mille Mille or Akala, huh? I would assume so, yes. I've got an idea, Dreamer. Let's have a battle. Why? I want my Pokemon to get a deep breath of this fresh new air. Don't worry, I'll make sure both of our teams are in fighting form first. This is kind of random, but okay. I mean, you are a rival, so you give random battle challenges. So you have three Pokemon. You have Raichu. Is this Alolan Raichu? Yes! It's the chocolate bunny! Let's go slam it. We got this. Alright. Let's go ahead and go for... I guess we'll just go for the Z move. Yeah, I was... Oh, shit. Actually, that was a bad idea. That was a terrible idea. I regret doing that. Fuck. Let's go with Snorlax. Okay. Let's go ahead and Body Slam. Psychic again, I mean, what's up? Yeah, we're good. Is it Electric Psychic or is it Electric Fairy? Oh well. Body Slam, bye. Level 28 Alolan Raichu. Goddamn. Send out Flareon. I don't really have anything for Flareon. We'll stick with Snorlax then. There's Flareon. So I'm guessing if you had if he had Rowlet, how would that work? If he had Rowlet, it'd be Vaporeon. And then if he had Litten, it'd be Jolteon? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Fire Fang. It's not doing shit, buddy. Oh my gosh, don't do this, man. Don't do this, please. Come on, man. Let me get this Body Slam real quick. Bye. Oh man, that didn't even do shit. Let's Z-Power. What does more, this or frickin' Body Slam? 140? Stab is 50%. This does more, okay. Because Body Slam would do like 120-ish, I think. Base power, so... This should take out the Flareon. Bye, Flareon. Cool. There goes Flareon. Okay. Wants to learn rest. Eh, we're good. I'm good on that. Okay, and then it wants to learn Snore. We're not teaching you Snore. Brion. Okay, let's go Dartrix. So this is level 30 then? Is that what you're telling me? Yep. Or no, it's level 29. Let's go ahead and raise a leaf. Can I get a crit? Nope. This thing isn't that heavy, so I don't think Grass Knot would be a good move to use against it. Let's keep using Razor Leaf. Oh no. Okay, Razor Leaf again. Come on. This thing isn't doing anything to me. Oh no. Oh, this isn't gonna do shit. We're good. This isn't gonna do shit. This one is probably the coolest of the elemental. Oh shit, never mind. God damn. But that's probably the coolest of the three Z moves between grass, fire, and water. That's probably the coolest one. Speaking of Z moves, I still don't have a Z stone on this. Let's do that. Yeah. Synthesis! Would it be useful? It's better than Tackle, at least. So I'll get rid of Tackle. I don't need Tackle in this thing. Alright. Wow, I had my breath held that whole battle. So who's... am I taking care of? Oh. I need to, yeah, we need to... cool you down a bit, Dartrix. There you go. And we'll also give you a little something. For being such a good Dartrix. There you go. Cool. Give me another one. There you go. Alright. It didn't grow an infection. Alright. So... blah, that battle took my breath away. I can't breathe the fresh air. I can't breathe the fresh air that way. We're supposed to meet up with the professor, right? Where was it? Mally Garden? Why do you want us to go to a garden? I guess we'll find out when we get there, right? Guess we will. Oh? Made it to Olola Island now. Big boy, this means a whole new island Pokedex. It's all... up to you what new Pokemon you'll uncover here, Dreamer. I know there's one Pokemon I definitely want, but never heard of it myself. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode off here. So, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. In the next episode, we'll be heading to Mally Garden, which actually isn't that far away from here. So, we will be heading there in the next episode. So, I will see you guys then. Keep living the dream. Goodbye.